So Jen is the endorsed Republican candidate from the 5th Congressional District. She is a first-time congressional candidate who has been active in the heart of Minneapolis to run against Democratic Congressman Keith Ellison. Welcome, Jen, to the toughest fight in the state of Minnesota.
Good to meet you.
Well done.
Thank you. Hi, good afternoon. I'm Jennifer Zielinski, and I promise I also won't take 10 minutes here. I am the Republican-endorsed candidate for the 5th Congressional District. As you know, CD5 covers all of Minneapolis and our first-ring suburbs. You probably also know that we Republicans do not get much of a vote down there. So why should you pay attention to me for the next couple minutes? First and foremost, CD5 is important to winning statewide elections. If our statewide candidates do not perform better in the cities, we will have 4 more years of Democrats running and ruining our state. Second, pay attention because I'm running against Keith Ellison. And third, because your time and money will have the biggest impact in our election in CD5 due to our small budgets. So let's get back to Keith Ellison. Do his views represent you?
No.
Ah. Do you think Keith and his cronies should tell you how much to make?
No.
Does Keith care about you?
No.
Love this answer there. One last question. Do you think Minnesotans want Keith's brand of politics?
No.
Of course not. Keith has let down our congressional district and our state so many times and in so many ways. He continues to push his progressive agenda, and he even undermines President Trump every chance he gets. CD5 needs real representation, not someone who only cares about their national platform. Hennepin County has the lowest income mobility in the state. Let's focus on improving economic mobility for our constituents, not making them dependent on government subsidies. And I'm running to be that voice for our district. I want to ensure that everyone knows we Republicans are in CD5 and to be a voice for the issues that matter to us. When elected, I will work hard to protect our rights and work for solutions in healthcare and education. I'm running a campaign highlighting the positive that Republicans can do for the people of the 5th Congressional District. This message contrasts against Keith Ellison's extremism and will open the door for our statewide candidates. I am the right candidate to deliver this message to CD5 going into our primary. I live in South Minneapolis and have lived in the Twin Cities my whole life. I work for Allina Health in both security and for clinic services. I don't think the government should tell adults how to live their lives or how to raise their children, and this is important to opening voters to for Republicans in Minneapolis. And that's gonna bring us back to the importance of CD5 for our statewide candidates. We all know how well President Trump performed in Minnesota in 2016. Now we have to narrow the DFL margin in CD5 and win races for our governor, senators, and all our statewide candidates. This is an important election year, and CD5 is an important part of turning Minnesota Republican. I can't do this alone. I have a great team, but I'm going to need everyone's help in here too. We have a long road ahead of us until November. Statewide races are won and lost in the metro area. My campaign will be working to turn out the vote in CD5 for every statewide candidate in every way possible. I'm asking you to donate to help out my campaign too. Each dollar has such a large impact. Every time you help out, you change the face of the campaign. Every time you walk in a parade in CD5, you help us win statewide. I want to turn Minnesota red through my campaign and show Keith Ellison to the exit. And with your help, we can make turning Minnesota red a reality. Thank you.